CFW, each one, these are different developments actually. Okay. R means reports.
Okay.
I means interfaces. C means conversion.
Okay.
E means enhancement. F means forms. W means workflow.
Okay.
Okay. So these are the rise of W. So if you do any kind of implement, any kind of developments, if you do any kind of developments in a project, mostly these are the different developments will be there. Okay.
Okay.
So you can develop a new form, or you can develop a new report, or you can develop a new interface. Okay. You can develop a new conversion program. So these are the different developments which are carried out in a project.